Hey guys, it's Emily.
And Grandpa John.
And welcome back to another video of CountryDoublePlay.
Woohoo! For a special birthday edition for somebody.
Well, mine is in a month. No, I'm just kidding. It is Grandpa's birthday today! Yay! Woo! That might have been really loud. What are you doing?
Sorry. Gonna adjust us a little bit.
So how about the birthday boy tells us what we're doing?
Okay, I will.
Flipped it on you.
Today we are going to be doing Love at the Five and Dime by Nancy Griffith and
Kathy Mattea.
And so somebody here has to go to work, so let's just jump right into the telling you about the video. Okay, Love at the Five and Dime by Nancy Griffith and Kathy Mattea. Love at the Five and Dime is a song written and originally recorded by Nancy Griffith and later recorded and released by American country music artist Kathy Mattea. The song was featured on Nancy Griffith's album The Last of the True Believers, also released in 1986. The song inspired the album's cover art, which featured a Woolworth's storefront. In a live version included on One Fair Summer's Evening, recorded August 19th and 20th in 1988 at Anderson Fair in Houston, Texas. Over an extended introduction, Griffith explains that the recurring ting sound that you hear in the music is meant to represent, to be a representation of the sound of the elevator in a Woolworth store. It was released in April 1986 as the first single from Mattea's album, Walk the Way the Wind Blows. The song was Mattea's breakthrough hit, becoming her first top 10 hit and eventually peaking at number 3 on the Billboard Hot Country Singles and Tracks chart. Okay, since Nancy did it first, we'll go ahead and let her do it first.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Okay, off we go.
With 16 years of hazel eyes and chestnut hair, she made the Woolworth counter shine. And Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. They made walls the aisles of the Five and Dime. And Nancy, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer. A little closer to me, 'cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime. Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried 'cause he played in the bars. He kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. Still that love survives. 'Cause it seems, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. 'Cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this Five and Dime. One of the boys in Eddie's band took a shine to Rita's hand, so Eddie ran off with the bass man's wife. Oh, but he was back by June, singing a different tune, sporting Miss Rita back by his side. And he sang, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer tonight. mighty travel with the barroom bands till Lord Rogers took his hands. Now he sells insurance on the side. And Rita's got a house to keep, dime store, novels, and a love so sweet. They dance to the radio late at night. And they sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me. 'Cause it's closing time and love's on sale tonight at this five and nine. 'Cause Rita was 16 years with hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She really made the Woolworth counter shine. Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer, and they waltzed the aisles of the five and dime. And they waltzed the aisles of the five and dime. And they waltzed the aisles of the five and dime.
Okay, and now, Miss Kathy Matea.
Rita was 16 years, hazel eyes and chestnut hair. She made the Woolworth counter shine. Eddie was a sweet romancer and a darn good dancer. They'd waltz the eyes of the five and dime. Now Eddie played the steel guitar and his mama cried as he played in the bars. He kept young Rita out late at night. So they married up in Abilene, lost a child in Tennessee. Oh, and still that love survived. 'Cause they'd sing, dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer tonight. Dance a little closer to me.
A little
Okay. What did you think about that one?
Tell me my eye. I liked both of them.
Okay.
But because I think that they both had very different voices.
Yes.
For sure. So I think that they... I liked certain parts for them in the song. So the first one, Nancy. I liked her version for the verse, the verses. And then Kathy, I feel like she sang the chorus better.
Okay. Yeah, I don't know that I'd ever heard of Nancy prior to this. I may have. But I think Kathy Mateo's version is the one I heard first. But I always like this song. I think it's a neat story song. There's a line in it where he says Eddie played steel guitar and his mama cried. And there's a joke that said, son, where do you go every night? And he says, I sell drugs. And she goes, oh, thank God. I thought you were playing guitar in a country band. So anyway, I always thought that was cute. So hey, what do they need to do? You're such a good pointer.
I know. Hit the subscribe. No, I was kidding. There is a C right there for subscribe. Well, you've like got me doing it. There's a C right there, and it's for Country Double Play, but it's to subscribe. And then down below right here is to watch our last video.
And there's one more place to point.
I'm getting.
Oh, sorry.
I'm kidding. And right here. You can subscribe to our channel.
Yeah. Okay. Anyway.
Wait.
Oh, wait.
We have birthday trivia.
We do.
Yeah.
Oh. So, yeah. So, in the comments below, we're going to let you all guess how old I am. And the one who's closest wins a great prize package.
It's sitting right there.
Yeah, we don't have a great prize package.
Don't tell them that yet.
Oh, yeah. If we had sponsors, we might have a great prize package. Brought to you by...
You can have the rest of my drink.
Starbucks. Anyway, that's it for this week. She has to go to work. And we'll see you next week with another classic country song. And you guys all have a good week. Everybody stay safe, and we'll see you later.
Bye. Gotta go sling some weenies. There we go. I got one now. Okay.
No, that's the weenie girl from now on.